This is Pizad Rashid and welcome to the JDK installation video. In this video, I'm going to install JDK, Java Development Kit, on Windows 10. First, you need to check if JDK is already installed. To do that, go to Search and type cmd to open a terminal window. Type java-version and press enter. This will display version number if JDK installed on your machine. To download JDK, open your browser and search for JDK 8. Click on the first link. This will take you to the download page. The latest version is this at the time of this recording. Scroll down and look for version specific to your operating system. Your operating system can be 32-bit or 64-bit. To check the system type, right-click on the Windows icon in the lower left corner and select System. This will open up the system window. Look for system and system type. This can be 32-bit or 64-bit operating system. Mine is 64-bit, so I'm gonna download Windows 64-bit version. Accept the license and click this link to download the installer. This will take some time depending on your internet speed. Once download finished, double click the executable file to install it. Accept the defaults and complete the installation. You need to reboot the system to apply the changes. Open the terminal window and type java-version to verify. You can see the latest JDK version we just installed. The number after 1 dot is JDK version, which is 8.